Hi, today our DIY project is to change the console box Proton wearer.
Before that, I just want to remind you to use this information at your own risk. Any injury, damage, or loss that may result from improper use of any tools and equipment, or from the information contained in this video, the user must take responsibility. If you think this video helpful for you, remember to give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. The equipment used in this video is a screwdriver only. It is very easy for our DIY project today. We will fly
above the sky. Compatible for Wira, high quality furnishing, body material, ABS, genuine leather boot handle. Comfortable armrest to rest your hand via driving, sporty look and easy to install.
First, open the screw all around the old box. Two screws in here. Like a dynamite, ready to explore right up and, this is the last screw. We have to modify the location power window button. And the real DIY just begun. Remove the plastic under the console box, we don't want the cover get damaged. The job done perfectly. And the power window can fit well.